Colombian painter Fernando Botero has attended the opening of an exhibition in his honor in the town of his birth, Medellin. Botero is famous in the art world for his voluminous figures. His new exhibition, The Circus, features 32 old paintings and 20 drawings made by the artist after finding a popular circus in Mexico, where he lived during the mid-1950s.